Feeling good? About to leave for the first show of the tour. And definitely not nervous at all, so.
You said you're not nervous?
No, I'm not.
Yeah.
It's just like another day, you know?
Hey, bye. Tour is canceled. You're gonna build everything I do.
There's three girls camped out, dude.
Looks pretty epic, though.
Look at Max. In my pocket. I close the door after I lock it. Cause lately I've been feeling cautious. Hey. What's up?
The yerba's on deck, sponsoring. Maybe.
Yeah. Just watching the big game. Who's playing? Without looking, who's playing?
The Red Sox and the other team that they're playing. H-Town.
H-Town.
Max just asked me how the score works.
Love you. Love you. You got this. Let's get
it. Let's go,
That was sick, dude. You fucking killed that.
Oh my god. The crowd was so lit.
That was so fucking good.
First merch signing.
Woo!
Look at him, he's so giddy. I cannot believe that everyone put their flashlights up. That's insane.
I was literally like singing a song, just like in my head. I was just like, this is like the most insane shit that's ever happened.
Would you say that was like the high point of your life?
Yeah. Like that's always the type of shit you see in like someone's story, like, damn, that's so cool. But like,
yeah.
It's like literally in front of me, like while it's playing. It's 1 o'clock. Just driving San Diego. Gonna go to sleep and then we're back at it tomorrow, baby.
It's Modelo time, baby. Cheers, brother.
Alright, to the first night.
First night of the show, of the fucking tour. Never tastes so sweet. Alright, it's Wednesday. Day two of the tour in San Diego. Gonna go get some food and then, I don't know, hang out. I'm scared of girls and tattoos and growing older. I'm scared of losing this world, it's getting warmer. Afraid of accepting support. I got some weird dogs in San Diego. Look at this, beautiful San Diego.
Are they chanting for you?
last night was my very first show ever, so.
Show two down, and that's it.
It was honestly, it was really fun to like meet people after the show.
Bro, didn't somebody give you a ring?
Two people gave me rings tonight.
That one girl, what was her name? She was like the biggest Maxion fan I've ever seen.
Well, I don't know if any of them are actually Maxion fans, but
she proposed to you.
Yeah, she did propose. I said yes, so I guess we're married.
Marshall just commented on my Instagram post and said that there's people already waiting in line and we're 5 hours out from the show.
It's gonna be a crazy show.
You got Subway?
It's not Subway. It's Jersey Mike.
Label sent us a limo. We wanted to do something special. I think it should be here, so.
Why not? Because they'll know we're not in a limo? Yeah. Okay.
Wait.
They'll know that we're actually in an Uber?
Yeah.
Okay. There are a lot of people over there? Yo, how was the limo ride, man?
What?
The limo ride, how was it? What, like, I can just put, like, a different shot in of a limo. You don't want me to put it. Just don't put it in at all. Because they didn't actually send you a limo. Okay, I'm sorry. So, were you annoyed that they didn't send you a limo?
No, I'm not.
Okay.
Oh my god. Are you kidding? It says my name. That's so sick. Thank you.
J Hart Max.
Woo!
Basically, what I'm doing right now is playing some of this Sephora.
Wonderful
crayon on my eye. Yeah, we're just gonna do a little light blend on this.
Is blending usually just smashing your finger into your eye?
My smoky eye.
Little
blend. It's all about the blend, you know.
Mm-hmm.
You work long enough in the makeup.
I love him. He's a good friend of mine. So just, you know.
How long have you worked in the makeup industry?
2 or 3 weeks at this point.
All right.
Check this out, ready?
What's up?
Hey. Hi.
Is that working?
Wait, that was actually first try.
Can you text me, Brittany?
Yeah.
It's the bathroom, actually. Closer, I think about working out, so don't wish someone like you. Someone like you. I looked around, never found something, or someone like you. Someone like you. And I've been all inside my head, when I could be with you instead.
So I got an electric guitar here for Cautious. Acoustic guitar for like everything pretty much. I got the MIDI keyboard here so I can cue every song.
Standard microphone setup. That's pretty much it.
Ah!